We prefer to retain the eagle as it is, flying high and striking hard. They will win the final battle, and we, not they, will make the final peace. The harder the sacrifice, the more glorious the triumph.